swimming.
I graduated from Rainforest School. I'm going to grade one.
My name is Makaius Gion. I am a proud graduate of Cleveland Indians Primary School. I have achieved awards in social studies and physical education. My goals for this summer is to create an academic plan to meet or exceed all my goals for junior high school. One of my goals is to maintain or improve my GPA every year in high school.
Douglas E. L. Ferguson is a graduate of Nassau Christian Academy. He received the Hospitality Award and is headed to junior high school. He is a member of the First Bahamas Company of the Boys Brigade and will be also advancing to the company section. Douglas knows that to achieve his goals, he must work hard, believe in himself, and have faith in God.
Hi, my name is Kaylin Phillips, and I am attending the Avatar Community School. I will be going in grade 7 this fall. I will be continuing to achieve my goals by studying hard and reviewing all my work every day with God's help.
Good morning. I am Marco Aguirre, a 6th grade graduate at Nassau Christian Academy. I am an honor roll student, and I have achieved Bible, Spanish, Music, and Prefect Award, and I will be continuing my junior high education at Nassau Christian Academy, where I will be studying carpentry, joinery, and technical drawing.
Joshua Johnson is a graduate of the Great Woodcock Primary School. He received numerous awards, including Most Improved Student in Mathematics. He also received certificates for Social Studies, Computer Studies, and Interdisciplinary Unit. Joshua is a member of the First Bahamas Nassau Company of the Boys Brigade. He enjoys playing the trombone. In the next school year, he will attend T.A. Thompson Junior High School.
Hi, I am Ethan Carey. I am a grade 6 graduate of St. John's College for the 2021-22 academic year. This year, I was afforded the privilege of serving as the senior male prefect. Having made the honor roll, Emerald Club, and placing top 10 in my class, I received numerous awards in language arts, mathematics, music, comprehension, social studies, religion, Spanish, and physical education. As I transition into high school and look forward to grade 7, my goal is to continue to excel in my academic studies.